First, measure all four sides of the gift using the paper. Cut the paper to size, leaving just a little bit extra. Pull one corner of the paper over the edge of the gift. Score the excess of the paper on both sides of the gift. Then bring the corners up, which will become the corners of the box. At the top of the gift, push the paper up and fold it over. Then tuck the excess paper into the pocket that's left.